Very good. Look outside. How's the weather today?
It's cloudy and cold.
Yes, so cold. How are you today?
I am happy.
That's great. How old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
Good job. What color do you like?
I like all the colors.
All the colors? Really?
Yes.
What color is it?
It's pink.
Okay. What's your favorite animal?
I like cats.
Cats. What fruit do you like?
I like
fruit.
Bananas.
Yes, good job. What food do you like?
I like pizza.
Pizza, yummy. What day is it today?
It's Monday.
Yes, very good. Okay, let's do some flashcards, okay? Can you tell me, what is it?
It is a snowman.
Yes, it's a snowman. Who is he?
He is Santa.
That's right, he's Santa. What is it?
It is a book.
Good girl. And what's this?
It's a pencil.
Very good. What are they?
They are arms.
Excellent. And what's this?
This is the scissor.
Very good. Good job. Okay, next part. Look at the pictures and tell me, who is she?
She is a doctor.
Where does a doctor work?
The doctor works in the hospital.
Okay, can you match them? Great job. Who is he?
He is a farmer.
Where does a farmer work?
The farmer works in the farm.
Okay, match them. Who is he?
He is a pilot.
Where does a pilot work?
The pilot works in the airport.
Mm-hmm. And last one, who is she?
She is a teacher.
Where does a teacher work?
The teacher works in the school.
Where's the school? Good job. Okay, look at these pictures. Where is the ball?
The ball is in the box.
Excellent. Where is the ball?
The ball is under the box.
Yes. Where is the ball?
The ball is on the box.
So good. Good girl. Okay, next one. Now, how's the weather?
It's snowy.
Okay, and can you match snowy to the right picture? Yes, what is it?
It's a scarf.
Excellent. How's the weather?
It's windy.
Yes. Can you match it to the right picture? Yes, what is that?
It's a kite.
Very good. How's the weather?
It's rainy.
Okay, match it to the picture. Yes, and what is it?
It's an umbrella.
Okay, how's the weather?
It's sunny.
Match it to the picture. That's right. And what are they?
They are sunglasses.
Very good. Okay, look at these pictures. Where can you swim?
I can swim in the swimming pool.
Where's the swimming pool? That's right. Very good. Okay, now look at these pictures and match them to the right word. So what is it?
It's head.
And where is the word head? That's right, match it. Very good. Next one, what is it?
It's arm.
Where is the word for arm? Perfect. And what's this?
It's hand.
Mm-hmm. Where is hand? Good job. What are they?
They are fingers.
Yes. Find the word fingers. So good. What's this?
This is a knee.
No, I think it's a
leg.
Yes. What's the word for leg? Good. And what is this?
This is a knee.
Yes. Perfect. What's this?
It's a foot.
Where's the word foot? And last one, what are they?
They are toes.
And where's toes? Well done. Very good. Okay, next part. Look at the pictures and write the missing letter. So what is it?
It's an apple.
What letter is missing?
It's A.
Yes, right letter A. Perfect. What's this?
It's an elephant.
What letter is missing?
It's E.
Okay, right letter E. What is this?
It's a house.
What letter is missing?
It's H.
Mm-hmm. What is this?
It's a cat.
What letter is missing?
It's C.
Okay, right letter C. Very good. What is this?
It's a dog.
Okay, what letter is missing?
It's a D.
That's right. Right letter D. Good job. Okay, what about this one?
It's ice cream.
What letter is missing?
It's I.
Good job. And what's this?
It's a sofa.
What letter is missing?
C. S.
Yes, that's right, you got it. Perfect. What's this?
It's a fish.
Okay. What letter is for fish?
F.
Okay. Right letter F. What's this one?
It's a key.
What letter?
It's K.
Yes. Good girl. What is it?
It's a teddy.
Yes, which letter?
T.
Very good. And what is this picture?
It's a leaf.
Which letter?
It's L.
That's right, good girl. Right letter L. And what is this?
It's an octopus.
Yes, what letter is for octopus?
Is O.
Mm-hmm. Next one.
Is an umbrella.
Yes. What letter is for umbrella?
U.
Mm-hmm. What letter? What picture is it?
It's a monkey.
Which letter?
M.
Very good. Right letter M. And last one?
It's a puppy.
Which letter?
P.
Very good. Great job. You did so well. Okay. Now, next part. Talk about your family. Can you tell me who's in your family?
It's mommy, daddy,
your favorite season? What's your favorite season?
It's spring.
Spring? You like spring?
Yes.
How's the weather in spring?
The weather is spring is cool.
Cool. Okay.
Sorry.
Talk about your favorite book.
I like Superman book.
And what's your favorite festival?
I like...
Oh, look at this picture. Can you write the missing numbers and say all the numbers? Okay. So what number is it?
One.
What's next?
Two.
Mm-hmm. What's the next number?
Three.
Okay, write number three. And then?
Four.
Mm-hmm. So write and say.
Four.
The next one?
Five.
Number?
Six.
Okay, write and say all the numbers.
Six.
And then?
Seven.
Mm-hmm.
Seven. Eight.
Okay.
Eight.
Next one?
Nine.
Very good. Tell me about your favorite season.
My favorite season is spring.
Very good. What's the weather like in spring?
The weather is cool.
Yes. What do you do in spring?
I can play with my friends.
Oh, so fun. Good job. Okay, can you introduce a performance for Honey 2? And the song is The Christmas Tree.
Hello everyone, my name is Nguyen. I'm 5 years old. I'm from Kinder 1 of Amon Kinder K. And next is the performance Christmas Tree
from
Honey 2. Everyone, please clap your hands to welcome Honey 2.
Excellent. Good job. Well done. High five.